गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द क्लास ऑफ पॉलिटिकल साइंस। स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड सम एजेंसीज ऑफ यूएनओ। टुडे आल्सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सम मोर एजेंसीज ऑफ यूएनओ, दैट इज ILO, इंटरनेशनल लेबर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। वंस मोर आई विल टेल यू स्टूडेंट्स दैट दिस ILO is not having detail in your book. This topic has been included by CBSC this year, so you will not found any detail about ILO in your book. So you will prepare the notes from this slide only. As it is clear from its name that International Labour Organization work for the welfare of labor living in any part of the world. It works for social justice. It works that there should be decent workplace, and it also sets some labor standards. This was the first specialized agency of UNO, and it also works for male workers as well as for the women workers, so that they may be engaged in productive work and there should be safety, and they must have self-respect. The safety and the self-respect of workers, maybe male or maybe female, this is the priority of International Labour Organization. Its headquarters is in Geneva, which is in Switzerland. Its head is Guy Ryder. Its founder was Paris Peace Conference, which was held in 1919-1920. It was founded on 29th October 1919. It means near about 101 years ago, this international organization was founded. World Health Organization, students, as it is clear from its name, it works for the public health in different parts of the world. Its headquarters is in Geneva in Switzerland, and it was founded on 7th April 1948. Again, this detail you will not get in your book. This topic is included this year by CBSC. UNICEF, United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. This agency of UNO works for the betterment, for the development, for the protection of children living in different parts of the world. It was established in 1946. Its headquarters is in New York, in USA, and its main task, which was decided at the time of its foundation, it was to collect the funds for the welfare of the children, for their development work. The children living in any part of the world, in any corner of the world, the development of children is the main objective, main task, main motto of UNICEF. It also works for, it promotes such type of works which are helpful in the better life and healthy life of children. And this UNICEF is working in all 193 countries of the world. 193 countries are the members of UNO, and this UNICEF is working successfully in all the countries of the world for the betterment of children of different countries. Students, in your book you found some cartoons, so I have prepared some slides related to these cartoons. We will discuss one by one. Now you can see this cartoon on page number 95 in your book. The first question is, what does the man in the above cartoon here the word should be cartoon, sorry, represent, the man in this cartoon represent USA. What does it depict? On one hand it is having United Nation, on one hand it is having war. It means it depicts the influence of UN, USA on the UN. Why? Because reasons I have already discussed in the topic, UN in the unipolar world, that it is located there and bureaucrats are there in working in UNO, they are from USA, and many more points. You can write all those points there. So students, that's all for today. Tomorrow we will discuss some more cartoons related to this chapter.